Saints will play that game. It's kind of like Kawhi's all the Saints. I can't wait for a while because how much in life I have. An unexpected friend. Friends who are in the point to let me down. I sit the same. I think about my body, how it's changed. Unwillingly, like my clay. Changed. Feel the worse I feel, the worse it gets. The closer I am to home. I've never, that even when you know someone is so well, it's still impossible to imagine. Is it evil? It will make something new. It's hard because so many people are kind of brainwashed into what is. Can I see it as a death for long enough? Am I doing it right? That someone can fight so hard and not make it, it's hard to comprehend, I guess. Helped take my team off for the first time without surgery. A familiar friend. Worrying about things in life because it's actually worrying about tumour. Matt. Knowing him has made me understand what it is to be strong. His iPhone. Matt, the hardest part really, fishing in this box of how we're supposed to live. Why haven't you reached these milestones by your age? I have really low tolerance for petty shit now. I don't have time for toxic. They've seen inside things I've never seen about myself. Violation? It's not an option. It's changed too much. And I know for my sanity that I can't go to America. I feel closer. I'm scared of being or seeming weak. Body. I'm not scared, but I'm scared of the pain.